as you guys know, I'm here at the Bangalore Times Fashion Week 2018, and I have with me the ever so stylish Manoviraj Khosla and his supremely talented and also handsome Digant and Vishnu Menon. Congratulations for, first of all, killing the show, and you totally rocked everybody. How do you feel right now?
I think we had fun, didn't we?
Of course, and not only you, we all had fun.
Well, that was the whole idea. My shows, whenever I do one, is sort of to make sure that everybody at the end of the day leaves the show with a smile on their face.
Absolutely.
And I think we achieved that. And I have these two lovely superstars, Vishnu and Digant, who so beautifully and so happily walked for me. And I can't be more happy.
Absolutely.
How did I get them? Yeah. I don't know. A lot of blackmail and shit.
Of course, you have a superstar and our very own Mr. India here. I mean, like, it couldn't get better than
really
this.
I have the two rock stars,
absolutely,
you know.
Absolutely. Vishnu, how do you feel?
I really had fun walking for him. And it was full energy packed on the ramp. And I must say that is one of the best ramp I walked.
Oh,
and
lovely.
Thank you so much, Manoviraj.
Thank you.
That's lovely. What about you, Digant?
Like, first of all, I think he's the rock star, not us. Yes. I've walked ramp before, but this has been one of my best so far. And also, I think most of them know that I'm getting married and he's designing all my clothes.
Congratulations, first of all!
Woo! Manoviraj. And yes.
Like, how many hearts have you broken already, right?
Yeah. Couldn't have been happier.
Maybe he's not mine. Okay. I don't know about Behram.
Behram, please come on up. He is the real the rock star here.
This is the rock star of all rock stars.
Who made this?
Behram, the man who made this whole thing happen. With you guys.
Yeah. I don't think I need to do anything. It's just my job, and these guys rocked it. These guys made it almost. It's always fun with this guy.
Yes. Yeah. I know that, I've also attended previous editions of Bangalore Times Fashion Week, and previous editions also, your combination is just amazing. You know, it's electrifying, and you all make sure that everybody on the ramp not only has fun, but the audience as well, right?
Well, I have thought about it, and people have told me that, you know, is it time to stop?
Come on.
Yeah, I mean, how many times are you guys going to do this?
Yeah.
But the fact is that it just works better and better every time, and everybody loves it. So.
Yeah.
I actually don't see why we should actually ever stop it.
That's
it's just reinvent it.
Absolutely.
And just make it more fun for everybody else.
Behram, how did you feel? I mean, like, the audience, you got them all girls like you, huh?
Girls like you enjoy it?
Girls, I loved it.
Girls like you.
No, I think, you know, the funny thing is, it was girls like you, and there was these three guys who were rocking it more than the girls. But it's always fun, and you know, singing in our hometown of Bangalore, it's always good to see familiar faces in the crowd. And you know, unlike other fashion shows, I think this is a concert. This is
absolutely
not even, this is a show, you know. So
this is a show.
Yeah.
Show.
Yeah.
When you
actually
say fashion show,
yeah,
we emphasize
this is it.
Fashion and the show.
Lovely, yeah. Lovely. Any style tips before you go? I'm gonna ask everybody what your personal style statement is like.
Well, my darling here dressed very well in a Manoviraj Khosla tuxedo.
Lovely.
Digant also rocking it. As is Vishnu.
Yes.
So, yeah.
So are you, of course. How could you not take your own name?
Broke it, Biker.
That's for himself.
Broke it, Biker. I'm an Indian now. Let's go really rustic with the biker look, but
correct,
let's just do it in a really stylish manner.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Vishnu, what is your personal style statement like?
Be confident and comfortable in whatever you're wearing, and you should carry out it really well. That's my personal style statement.
That shows, right? What about you, rockstar?
My style statement is everything that he decides. based on what he says.
Lovely, lovely. And it couldn't get better. What about you, Digant?
Like you said, yeah, wear whatever you want, but feel comfortable. But I think Manoviraj Khosla's costume are amazing. That's why I'm going, you know, like you get married only once.
Yes.
And then he's styling all my costumes.
Oh,
so
my
God. I couldn't have asked for more.
This is actually the best.
Yeah.
This is the best. That is amazing.
Yeah.
I got the rock star of the season.
Absolutely. It's a win-win for everybody. Thank you so much for talking to us. And thank you again for making us have fun and giving us so much joy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.